progression would be having a movement with that balance. So what you're going to have that reiterate with the athlete, that triangle of stability, big toe, little toe, heel. Then all you're going to do is have the athlete move the leg out to the side. Make sure, giving the cue of making sure they keep their core tight. Go ahead. Think arch of that foot, balance, stable through that hip. Good.